Yeah, I'm responding to Nikki Steele on GBN the other night. Nikki Steele, your place was open after 7, and that's it. I have everything on my phone, I'm not lying. And you're in public office, so you should be up for public scrutiny. So I don't know what you're afraid about. And I don't afraid you with your threats. I don't afraid you with your threats. So you could sue, you could take lawsuit, you could take bad suit, you could take bailing truck, you could take what suit you want. I don't afraid you. And anytime I see you make all you making the law and all you breaking the law, I don't afraid you, Nikki Steele. So do what you want. The only thing I live in my mother, and I still shitting in a latrine. And that's the only thing my name on. My name right up on the latrine since I was a child. So you could get that.